Hello friends, welcome to my channel HS Wari. Friends, today in this video I will show you how to hide your OTP password from your lock screen. If you are receiving some OTP in your Redmi Y3 mobile phone, then that OTP will not show on your lock screen. So you have to do one setting inside your messaging setting. So first of all, I will show you that I am using Redmi Y3 mobile phone. Here you can see. So what you have to do, you have to go to your message and you have to go to the setting of your message. You can see the setting symbol on corner, upper corner. Just open the setting symbol and you have to go to the second option, smart messaging. And inside the smart messaging, you have to enable this third option, auto hide auto OTP on home screen. Just enable this. After that, you will not get your OTP on your lock screen. Your OTP will hide from your lock screen. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.